ticker BLDE. This is a daily chart. After spike down, there was reversal to the upside, but price is still in short zone, and I want to see if it can break. Price is in the range. The resistance level is clear, support is not so clear, there was a choppiness, but there was a choppiness established some kind of trend line with a triangle formation. And if a triangle will continue to be formed, that's a good sign for a long direction. I want to see that price approaching closer to this resistance, $11, break it, and even 1 5-minute candle above this resistance will be a confirmation for me to buy this stock with a stop loss 25 cents and first profit target 11.50, second profit target $12.